Basic points of linear programming problem. Limited resources. Limited number of labor, material, equipment and finance. Objective refers to the aim to optimize, maximize the profits or minimize the costs. Linearity. Increase in labor input will have a proportionate increase in output. Homogeneity. The products, workers, efficiency and machines are assumed to be identical. Divisibility. It is assumed that the resources and products can be divided into fractions. In case the fractions are not possible, like production of one third of a computer, a modification of linear programming called integer programming can be used. Now, some important definition in linear programming. Solution. A set of variables, that is x1, x2, x3 up to xn plus m, is called a solution to linear programming problem if it satisfies its constraints. Feasible solution. A set of variables, that is x1, x2, x3 up to xn plus n, is called a feasible solution to linear programming problem if it satisfies its constraints as well as non-negativity restrictions. Optimal feasible solution. The basic feasible solution that optimizes the objective function. Unbounded solution. If the value of the objective function can be increased or decreased indefinitely, the solution is called an unbounded solution.